Thanks, Rhonda!
Yeah. Well, Eve's food will eat through it.
Yeah. And now it's time to say thank you to today's guest, Cody the Colobus Monkey and Quincy the Flying Squirrel. So until next time, remember, keep on seeing the world through the eyes of animals. Stinky.
Say, Eve's marmalade is pretty tasty.
Stinky, you shouldn't eat that.
Oh. Why?
Kiss on tight.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm fine.
Bye!
Ooh, no.